This is North Shore 104.9's Jimmy Carter, and today on our Newsmaker Spotlight is Pat Ahern, President and CEO of Care Dimensions. Pat's joining us this morning to discuss the 33rd Walk for Hospice to benefit Care Dimensions. And this year's Hospice Walk, due to the ongoing concern over coronavirus, is being conducted virtually. Right, Pat?
We are going to do our walk virtually, and we are inviting our many hundreds of walkers to take a walk on wherever it is that they want to go anytime before September 27th. We've got little kits for them. We will have t-shirts for them, vests. We've got little nameplates that they can hold up for pictures. And what we're saying to folks is use it as a personal memory maker. And do what seems like it would have been what you wanted to do to remember the person that you loved and lost. Just for me, the person that I honor at the walk is my dad, who was a hospice patient in Chicago. And he was a fisherman. He loved the ocean, and he loved Lake Michigan, of course, and Lake Erie. So didn't we go to your beautiful beach in Nahant on Sunday, and we took a walk along the beach to remember my dad, who would have loved being there. And that's what we're inviting families to do. We've had a tremendous outpouring of support and affection from many, many sponsors. Of course, that includes our own wonderful radio station here, as well as many, many others. And so the desire is deep to make sure that we do well for this walk, regardless of where we show up. It was also important to us to respect the needs of our incredible partners at St. John's Prep. They're in the midst of their own figuring it out with their students. We didn't want to put any of their school at risk. We didn't want anything to give them some trouble. And so they have been incredibly supportive and helpful as well.
If you're just joining us here at North Shore of 104.9, on our Newsmaker Hotline today is Pat Ahern. She's the president and CEO of Care Dimensions. We're talking about the 33rd Walk for Hospice this month to benefit Care Dimensions. And this year's walk is being conducted virtually. Now, each year, the walk raises much needed funds for those with loved ones who need hospice care.
One of the things that this walk is helping us to support is a program that we instituted just this year. We started to fuss about the families that were not being able to have their funerals or their, you know, whatever their burial services, all of those things that were put on hold because of the pandemic. We were worried about how that family would sort of feel bare and bereft and not be able to uphold their tradition. So we started to put together little bereavement goodie bags, a little frame, a packet of forget-me-not seeds, some information about bereavement. And our volunteers are hand-delivering those bags to the family members that are left behind. I can't even tell you how many phone calls and notes that I'm getting from these families expressing their incredible gratefulness for this program. And that's what not-for-profit organizations like Care Dimensions do. We figure out the best way to use the resources that come our way through things like the walk. The stewardship that's necessary to make some day a little bit better for someone that we care about.
The voice you're hearing is that of Pat Ahern. She's the president and CEO of Care Dimensions, and she's been kind enough to give us a few minutes of her time today as she joins us on our Newsmaker Spotlight here at North Shore 104.9. We're talking about the upcoming 33rd Walk for Hospice to benefit Care Dimensions, and this year it's a virtual walk. Pat, how can our listeners get involved?
You can find us at our Care Dimensions website, and there you will see the banner at the very top of the website that directs you to our walk. If you sign up for the walk, we're going to send you a little kit so that you have the things that you need to promote and to make sure that that you're feeling proud about what it is that you're doing. You will easily find us on Facebook as well. On the day of what would have been the physical walk, on this 27th at 9 o'clock, we'll begin a live stream program on Facebook. We'll also have something running on YouTube. And of course, knowing us, we're scheming to make sure that there's a video of all of that you'll be able to see later as well.
Pat, thank you again for taking time out of your day to speak with us and our listeners about the 33rd Walk for Hospice to Benefit Care Dimensions. If anyone would like to get involved in the walk, please, as Pat mentioned, reach out to them, caredimensions.org, or you can register for the walk by emailing events@caredimensions.org. I'm Jimmy Carter on our Newsmaker line here at North Shore 104.9.